What up? It's the Trooper, and welcome to my 360 poker vlog filmed here at the Westgate Las Vegas Resort and Casino.
Chrissy came in, and now it's action.
It's been nonstop since she got here.
I did jump off.
But you don't have to play it.
It's not a regular thing. It's not advertised. It's not a required thing. It's voluntary.
It's just fun, though. Because now nine people are going to see the flop, and there's $90 out there. You know, so it's kind of fun. It costs you $10, and...
That is yours, yes.
Why not, right? Right, Christy?
You only live once.
Right, Christy?
Depends on what religion you are.
Yeah.
Check.
Oh, let me look. Oh, shit, check. Sorry, excuse my language. YouTube doesn't like that either. I have to bleep that out.
It's just a joke.
Check around.
For the kids. How much is in there, 90? I bet 10. You can't raise.
Bad thing is.
Oh, shit.
That's why I want to be on the study.
Don't look at my screen.
20 to call.
He knew it was coming.
30.
Re-raise.
You won't.
There's one thing that beats me.
Is this mine?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh!
10 more?
30 tokens.
50s are unlucky as shit. Only Canadians carry those things because they don't know.
We like them. Ours are red, though.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm going to bet 50. All right, I got the ace. I was going to pay you off with this, though, if I lost. I was paying him off with this. Oh, yeah, the queen. I had a
pair,
too.
So we got a bet of 50 in call, correct?
Yep. Yeah, I guess.
Well, thanks for coming.
You told me to come over here.
Yeah. It's like I want to be famous. I played a hand with the Trooper.
You just paid him off.
Yeah, that was great.
I can't even believe you did that. Because it's pretty well known that I am tight.
I know.
I'm just kidding. I will say that I'm running a little better than last week.
I'm doing all right.
I lost 60. I'm only in 80 in this bitch last week. How much?
40.
You're lying. I don't want to touch this. Does everybody agree? Do you concur? Does everybody know that?
50s
are unlucky.
I just wanted to buy in with a 50 because that's what I have in my
pocket. Oh, you're screwed.
Well, I went to the ATM and that's what that...
Oh, I hate those ATMs with the 50s.
I'll solve your problem for you in a second.
No, it's all right. I'll get it.
How much is the big blind? Like, the big blind is 3. You owe one more. Thank you.
No.
Do you have your card? Not gotten the memo of
you guys got
I probably have it. I probably have it. Check.
The casino.
You can just give me that money back. Or
that's all right. I will. It was all for the YouTube. Check.
Check to you.
With a $50 bill in front of me, I'm reluctant.
If you took the Timothy off your hand,
then what?
It was just the T.
Oh, yeah. Timothy, the whole Timothy. I used to have to write that on...
I don't want to say it. The children could be watching.
No, I used to have to write that when I worked in a warehouse.
Nice.
Did I tell you that before?
No.
I have said it, but I don't know when. I used to have to write my first initial and last name. I used to work in a warehouse as an order picker. I used to have to go get boxes of sheets and pillowcases and stuff, you know, out of the warehouse.
Yeah.
And then on the ticket, you used to have to write your first initial and last name. I don't know if you know, my last name is Watts.
That's hilarious.
I took great pride in writing that every...
This is good.
I didn't write that much because I didn't do that much work. Honestly.
I didn't even think about it until now. And I've been watching this for a while.
It's funny because it's a true story, what I just told you. It's when I realized...
Kind of stories we tell people. True ones. My bad.
I mean, I didn't realize it until then.
What's happening over
my whole 30%? Life. Because when do you do that? First initial last name?
I do it at work because I get tired of... I run out of room. Right to me.
Thank you.
small blind, please.
How are you Canadians are doing? I got it.
You feel better now?
A lot.
But you still had to touch it.
I did. I wiped my hand off.
What was that, the right hand or
something? Were you like with your sleeve like this?
Two more.
Were you with your sleeve like clean hand?
I didn't do that. I should have.
Change coming.
Clean hand.
Heads up.
Oh, you know how when you work in the casino and you have to write that employee number after? When you sign your name for anything? I got tired of like writing everything all out, so then I'm just casing it. Done. Good thing I'm not 2 watts.
Yeah, that's kind of bad.
At least there's several of them.
Yeah, there's multiples.
Yeah. Pretty kitties.
Oh well.
That's mine. So like 4 or 5.
This is mine, right?
Yeah. My lord, it's oozing.
This is vodka.
Nice.
I cook it. I boil the vodka so it doesn't have alcohol in it.
See, John, have a good one.
It was water.
John.
It was water.
John.
Can't
John
lie.
Jonathan, come here. Come here.
I can't lie about the situation.
Yeah, I have cards.
Man, one of these days you're going to have to start accepting my hospitality.
Yeah, it's Thanksgiving.
I just said that to my boss. I might not see you next week, but, you know.
Thanks, man. You have a good night.
You too, John. Have a good one.
Oh, you're leaving?
Safe travels, man.
All right, see you. All right.
Change coming.
Now what?
13 cups.
You're not leaving.
What the? Where are you going?
You're not leaving.
I just got here. Where are you going?
To the bar.
Oh, to the bar?
Are you leaving?
Three players.
Are you really leaving?
Check.
You can leave. Check. You're dismissed.
Sorry, I thought you had cards.
Give me a camera.
The damn game broke?
You're up.
Confusing you two players. Right, you look too much alike.
No, no, there's only two left. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to grandfather these guys in and make it ten-handed. And then after they leave, somebody leaves like nine-handed.
Shut up, he kills all the...
Can we wait to make this ten-handed?
I can wait.
Just
show him, please. Kerry Jackson, aces, queens.
What happened? Who won? It's hot in here again this week.
It
was hot two weeks ago, and last week it was better.
Well, you're wearing a sweater.
That's irrelevant. It's based on wearing it. You know?
Yeah. That's if you've worn it every single time, then that's the control variable.
That's right.
That's the one thing.
That's what I'm saying.
We got a straddle on the button.
Straddle on the button?
You know, since you brought up that the whole cannabis issue earlier, I was thinking to myself, if they do pass a social bill, does that mean poker rooms where we'll go smoking again?
What's the social? Oh, where they can have a bar or something?
Colorado started it. Yeah.
Not poker rooms.
I don't think they'll do poker rooms.
They're making it illegal to even have it in the casino. 18.
That's already been illegal.
No, it's not. But the gaming is.
Oh no, it would have to change federally as well. But
don't leave.
Yeah,
well, but that's being pushed here. Yeah, I was going to talk in the next 3 years. If that could crack down on it and it could be made illegal again. Or but we got they could declassify, in which case it wouldn't be an issue.
I'm daring you to have coffee on.
I mean, I'll probably be
three
around.
Players in the hand.
Well, but yeah, but you have to tell me when and where.
Yeah, but, okay.
I'm here for another 2.
Well, I've been hitting the strip around 2 p.m. a lot lately.
That's
okay.
30 total.
I mean, let me know in advance, preferably, because I might be playing a tournament.
Well, that won't last long. So even if you're
raised.
Thanks for the hack, trooper.
Just kidding. Yeah. All right, see ya.
Like it.
All right, see you, Bob.
Bye, Bob.
Don't leave it on your Black Friday hats.
Black Friday sale. I'm serious. Black freaking Friday.
What color you got in there?
All kinds.
Canadian kid.
Hey, where did the Canadian go? Michael. He's gone? He's gone?
I know he's
running,
though.
You don't have Canadian DAR? Like Canadian radar?
No. We actually don't.
K-DAR?
K-DAR. 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 All right.
Ader.
Canadians don't all know each other.
You ain't got his number? I'm just kidding. It's not even funny.
It is funny.
It's not. It's just that they were all Canadian over there, that's all. I never made it to Canada yet. One day.
I don't quite know.
All I know about Canada is what I've learned in South Park.
That's about it. That looks disgusting.
Well, I think they got some good maple syrup up there, don't they?
Just be happy when invited.
Yes.
You are a small blind for one, you are a big
Thanks,
blind
man.
For three.
Thank you. I got some stickers in there too. Hold on. I was trying to move. That's why I was looking for the Canadian because I forgot to give them some stickers.
Wait, I know, I'm from Alaska. I've eaten some weird shit in my time.
Whale blubber?
I have not had that, but that's like kind of a native thing and I'm not native.
Yeah, I know.
It's still three.
The Inuit, right? Is that what they call it? Inuit?
Yeah, well, is that one of them, but.
Oh,
one.
That's the only one. I didn't know that.
I'm really disappointed. I'm disappointed. You know why? You drove all the way to California? Huh?
Three players.
Did you see the picture
yes.
I posted?
Four players. Yeah.
What?
You see the picture I posted 11. Today of the Usyk?
Of the what?
The Usyk.
What the hell is that? Is it a spring?
That's up.
Like a water thing?
It's a walrus stick.
In
Alaska, people have these on their mantles. My parents, I was at their
Aces
house, and they have
the
one on their mantles. So I was like, I'm going to take my picture with this.
That is going to play. No, it is not going to
you
play.
Were drinking,
it's a chop.
You?
It's a chop.
I don't drink anymore.
You were smoking the weed.
I would have picked up that
Usyk
anyway.
I can do calculus.
You would have picked up the Usyk. So are we allowed to record in here?
That's bestiality.
Yeah, sure.
Anybody can do
yeah. That's bestiality, Christina. So it's illegal.
Yes, we do.
I don't know about in Alaska.
We got a straddle on the button. Action is going to start on the small blind. Six to go.
Yeah. Oh man, I just folded that on camera. It's bad. It's super tight.
You're gonna get called a nit.
It's actually just bait.
Four players?
It'll be the first time, right?
Oh lord.
Check. Sir, please don't talk about the board while play is in action.
Oh, I wasn't talking about the board. I was talking about what Christy said.
Can that pick up that?
Yes. Oh. Actually picks it up very well. It's probably...
I thought everyone had folded my mistake. I needed to pick up the deck. I can call for if you want, but I picked up the stud. We're good to go. All right. Sorry about that, guys. Thought everyone had folded.
What kind of phone is that?
iPhone.
Yeah, I don't know anything
so
about
raise.
That. Do you have the YouTube app?
Re-raise all in.
So So go click on one of those videos and check that out.
Because the first one I looked at, it was weird and I couldn't see anything. So.
Two pairs?
Sometimes you gotta move it, click it,
flush.
It or whatever.
Oh, okay. Sometimes, I don't know. And so then when the next one came up, I was like, oh, it's all jacked up. I don't have a computer.
If you get a notification and try to watch it right away sometimes, it wouldn't work. But then like 5 minutes later, after it was up for a bit, then it would work. If not, you can go to that cardboard, Google cardboard.
The cardboard thing, though, I feel like the cardboard is for when you have a virtual reality headset, isn't it? Because it makes it like where there's two screens on the screen.
Yeah, it's not like that. It did that one time. I downloaded it.
Exactly matches your
stuff. So maybe you just have to have it installed.
It was easier for me to touch it and drag it than it was to...
Yeah.